How to create a new color swatch in Adobe Illustrator. There are a number of ways to create a new color swatch in Adobe Illustrator. First, it is a good idea to have your Swatches panel open. To open the Swatches window, click on Window, then click Swatches. Then you will see your Swatches panel. You can dock this panel to the side if you want by dragging it over till you see this blue line. You can click the plus button to make a new swatch, and then move your color sliders to the desired values. Then the swatch will appear in your Swatches. You can also create a new folder called My Swatches. Another way to create a swatch is to double-click on the fill or stroke color in the toolbar. This brings up the color picker. Move it to the color that you want. Then you can drag this swatch over to the Swatches panel. You can also drag it into your folder if you want. This way you can create lots of different swatches for your project and organize them. You can rename the swatches by double-clicking on them and then typing a name such as Super Blue. To make everything more clear, you can delete the default swatches so you focus on the swatches that you need for your project. By clicking the icon in the top left of the Swatches panel, you can change the size of the color swatch icons to make them easier to see. Customizing your Swatches panel is important for efficient creation. To see how to restore the default swatches, watch the video linked in the description. Hopefully, your custom color swatch creation in Adobe Illustrator goes smoothly.